Commander, we have lost an American character actor. Emmet Walsh has died. I have just saw on the news after Acapella Box's upcoming end of service. He appeared in over 200 films and television series, including small but important supporting roles such as Earl Frank in Straight Time, 1978, The Madman and the Jerk, 1979, Captain Bryant in Blade Runner, 1982, Harve in Critters, 1986, and Walshiel in Christmas with the Cranks, 2004. He starred as Private Detective Loren Visser in Blood Simple, 1984, the Coen brothers' first film, for which he won the Independent Spirit Award for Best Male Lead. His other numerous film appearances include Midnight Cowboy, 1969, Little Big Man, 1970, What's Up Doc, 1972, Serpico, 1973, The Gambler, 1974, Bound for Glory, 1976, Slapshot, 1977, Airport 77, 1977, Brubaker, 1980, Ordinary People, 1980, Reds, 1981, Silkwood, 1983, Fletch, 1985, Back to School, 1986, Raising Arizona, 1987, Romeo and Juliet, 1996, My Best Friend's Wedding, 1997, The Iron Giant, 1999, Calvary, 2014, and Knives Out, 2019. Over 7 decades as a character actor, he has credited roles in more than 220 films and television shows. Okay, now we need to do something and I've got to protect this place. For treason.
All in favor, make all of us survive before it's too late. Do it quickly.